camera, you're looking good, okay?
Thank you.
comes with its own app. I think it's DJ One or whatever. And I can hit record, zoom in and out. It's kind of flaky though. Sometimes it really jumps in quick. And then the joystick can move it up and down, just like a game controller. It has this USB-C port here on the side. You can charge your phone with it. Just an hour game probably takes 30% of your battery.
Right, so if you got like three games in a day.
Yeah, well, it also uses that power too. So like my daughter plays volleyball also in the third match. I didn't know it, right? And then all of a sudden the thing died in our, See, it's got to be conscientious of that. But, I like it. But I would definitely get the Osmo 4. This one works pretty. When I first got it, it was really finicky when I would make some movements that would kind of say, "Hey, I'm not balanced." I did a couple of firmware updates, and it hasn't really. Yeah, but I'm sure the new one they addressed it with bigger motors. You can get them on Amazon. If the kit, comes with a case, a little stand. I think that's like $120 total. I should use it more.
Hey, Kurt.
And I could, just like your anti-camera app, sometimes it goes in a follow mode, but I can pinch in and pinch out. But there's this follow mode, like probably something slower than a basketball game. You could touch on a person, and it'll follow. In basketball's too fast for it.
Right.
But when I zoom in that way, sometimes it goes in a follow
mode. Bang,
bang. Makes up its own movement.
That's cool though. No, they're at Sports Plus. Yeah.
Take care, man. You too.
Thank you.
baby. Come on, Reagan. Come on.